All right, everybody, I'm Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi right here at WLKY.com giving you an updated video weather blog as we're looking forward in time to the remainder of this month, January, also the first few days of February, and we're going to see if we can see any more wintry weather headed our way. I know we've got a lot of snow lovers out there, cold weather lovers. I got to tell you, this week into the weekend, anything but cold and snowy. Main jet stream is going to be well west and well north of us throughout the course of this week. What that's going to do is promote a lot of warming to occur across the eastern one half of the lower 48, including, of course, the Ohio Valley. All the real cold stuff will stay bottled up well off to the north and west of us. Yes, there will be occasional rain chances. One comes at us Thursday, another one this weekend, but we're talking temperatures in the 50s and 60s the rest of this week and into Saturday as well. As a matter of fact, on Saturday, this is Saturday's jet stream map, notice where the colder air will be located, basically with this big trough of low pressure, but that's west of us, across the Rockies, on into the central and northern plains. A little bit closer to home, still that big ridge of high pressure ruling the roost across the eastern third of the lower 48, a broad southwesterly flow across the Ohio Valley. That will promote lots of warmth. We're expecting temperatures on Saturday to be in the upper 60s. A few folks could get very close to 70 if we have enough sunshine, especially just south of Louisville. All right, so that is into and through this weekend. As we go farther out in time and talk about next week, this is the jet stream pattern again for this Saturday, but as we look ahead forward to a week from this Thursday, January 17th, take a look and see what happens. Still a broad southwesterly flow, but the overall trough in the jet stream, or dip in the jet stream, has moved a little bit farther off to the east. So that colder weather will start to move into sections of the upper Midwest, the western lakes, and some of that will start to ooze into the Ohio Valley as well as the real warm weather gets squeezed a little bit farther off to the east and also the southeast. All right, as we look at what we call the climate forecast system, the temperatures that we're expecting the remainder of January and February. Again, I've been talking about the possibility of some pretty cold air returning, especially the last third of January into early February. We're starting to see that support now from the computer models. These are the sea surface, or I should say the surface temperature anomalies, January 15th to the 21st, and still pretty warm across the eastern third. But notice the cold weather returning for the rest of the nation. Now, the 21st to the 27th, check out the temperature anomalies. Very cold air starts to spill down into much of the United States, including the Ohio Valley, and it looks like that trend will continue into the first few days of February as well, as the colder air continues to spill in from Canada. It's during this time period, the last third of January, early February, that we could be looking at some wintry weather as far as precipitation, snow and ice returning to the region. That's something we'll be watching for you very, very closely. But again, in the short term, in this week, it's a warm weather pattern. Enjoy it, as those temperatures will be in the 50s and also the 60s. Of course, we'll keep you updated right here at WLKY.com. In the meantime, have a great night, and stay tuned for possible snow and ice later in the month.